As you can tell, this is a forever battle. I cleared this area. It was heavily wooded. There was a lot of yaupon, cleared it 3 years ago, and I have to mow it basically every year because everything comes back so hard. I want to keep the small trees so I have replacement for the big ones, but that's why I use a lawnmower. I don't use a skid steer because that just destroys everything, takes out everything. So you can see that after mowing, this actually looks decent. You couldn't even walk in here before. It helps. This is the fence line, and that's why I want a fire barrier, and also just being able to drive around. This tree fell about 2 weeks ago, and it was on the road. I started cutting it, but I ran out of juice, so I'm gonna finish the job now. This is some good firewood that I have been collecting for the winter.
Hey, the most important part.
Good.